My name is Jordan Starks Browning. I am currently a postgrad master's student doing advanced computer science at the University of Birmingham.
So my earliest memories of the web are probably playing Neopets as a young child, or maybe RuneScape. I used to play a lot of free online like multiplayer games. My dad is a computer scientist, and he was like really adamant as early as possible to get the sort of most modern version of the internet that we could get at that time, so I don't actually ever remember having dial-up. So at the moment I'm doing a research project about post-quantum cryptography, which is essentially if quantum computers become a thing that most people have or that is widely available, a lot of cryptography that we use at the moment, particularly on the internet for like secure browsing and secure transmission of messages, will be pretty much broken. And so we have to find new things that won't get broken by quantum computers. So there's a lot of different ways of doing it. And what I'm doing at the moment is looking at the current submissions to the US government as like what the next standard is going to be for a particular area of post-quantum cryptography, and just sort of looking at them, looking at how they work, why they work.